These are old cigarette vending machines that they've turned into art vending machines.